And Clara, please welcome to the stage our senior VIPs. By Huddley, give it up for our senior VIPs. Starting to heat up off the charts, off the meter. Turn it up, blow the speakers, make them all to believers. Break through the surface, tell them open the curtains, give them all what they wanted. Yeah, now let's get it. And up next, please welcome a very special guest. It's one of America's favorite dancers, Ishimoto. Give it up for Lex Ishimoto! And up next, from Obrandi Center of the Art, this is Lies, Deception, and Fantasy.
Lies, Deception, and Fantasy. Keep on floating in my memories. Hell is empty, about to freeze. Keep on dancing with my sanity. Lies, deception, and fantasy. Keep on floating with my memories. Hell is empty, about to freeze. Keep dancing with my sanity.
Center of the Arts, that was Lies, Deception, and Fantasy. Up next in Fabulous Feet Dance Studio, this is Rock You. From Fabulous V Dance Studio, that was Rock You. Santa Clara, give it up for Jump Director Mike Minnery.
Thank you, everyone. Did you have a good weekend? Yes, we had a wonderful time this weekend. So thank you all. This is the part of the show where we give away our Rockstar Awards. Each faculty member throughout the weekend is looking for dancers who are just wonderful students, wonderful friends, wonderful people. We love to recognize just great presence in the room. And so that's what these Rockstar Awards are for. And if you win a Rockstar Award and you hear your name, come up on stage and take a picture with the faculty. We're gonna bring the faculty back out because they're gonna tell all of us why they picked this person as their rock star. So it's really a nice moment. So if you hear your name, come on up. So let's bring back our faculty. We have Kirsten, Hanalei, Mika, Katie, Erica, Akira, Ricky, and Mike. And Wade is on his way. He'll be here in a second. All right, so I'm gonna hand it over. Oh, here comes Wade. They didn't print Wade. Let's give Wade a round of applause. Here you go, Kirsten, you're first.
Hi, guys. Thank you for such an amazing weekend. So much incredible energy from every single level, every single class. It was awesome. I hope you enjoyed it. My rock star comes from the mini room. I started with them yesterday, and it was a great way to start my weekend. They had awesome energy, and I loved it. This particular rock star, she is a rock star. She was wearing a tie-dye shirt, so I saw her right away. She had so much positivity oozing from her, and she was trying her hardest to take all the corrections that I was giving right away. And I saw her practicing on the side the entire time. And as a teacher, that's all I could ask for. Her name is Aurora Schwartz from the Dancers Institute. She might not be here. We'll get this to her. Thanks, guys.
Hi, you guys. I had such a great weekend dancing with you. You had so much energy. I really appreciated that. My rock star comes from the teen room. I noticed this dancer right away from the class before auditions. She was just very attentive and just had so much energy every time she came out in groups. Once it turned into auditions, I saw the fire underneath her butt just really working so hard, and my eye just kept drawing to her, and I just want to reward her for that. My rock star comes from the dance studio too, and her name is Zoe Tobler.
Before I came here, I spoke with Thais Diorio, you know, Thais, and he said, oh, you're gonna have such a good time. There are such good dancers here, and I totally was really impressed by all of you. So give it up one more time for yourself. That was beautiful weekend. So I talk a lot about that we're all the same, you know, we just have a little more experience. But we are all human at the end of the day. And when I connect on like normal level with students, I really appreciate that because it takes some courage to like be on the same level as teacher and really like look a teacher in the eye and just really be yourself. Do you know what I'm talking about? It's kind of intimidating, right? When we walk around and stuff like that. But this little guy, he was so amazing. And we just felt like we're best friends for a long time. And this has to be my rock star. He's awesome, very talented, and I believe he's gonna be a superstar one day. This goes for Remy Mebarki from West Valley Dance Company. Long way to walk, huh? Now you can go do homework. Now you can go home. Bye. I stopped him on the way out of the hotel. Where are you going, Remy? You have to come back.
Hi, everyone. Thank you so much for a great weekend. I really enjoy this award because I think we can utilize it to reward things that are a little bit harder to measure or that we don't measure with our other awards. So things like how hard a student tries or how intelligently they navigate the classroom or the type of teammate they are or how generous of a student they are all things that we can kind of acknowledge with this award. This particular rock star is all of those things and more. Her name is Jasmine Campbell from the dance studio of Fresno. She's here, right? She's come in. She's backstage. Let's see if she's gonna make her way through. Jasmine, you come in? Do you see her? We'll get this to her. Let her know to come up, okay?
Thank you guys so much for an awesome weekend. Truly, this is one of my favorite stops on our whole tour. Every single year, it never disappoints, from competition to all my classes. I really, really enjoyed myself. Thank you guys so much for your awesome energy. My rock star comes from the senior room, and this young lady was just such a joy to have in class. She was so present the whole time. I didn't feel like she was overly aggressive in the front, but she just had the most wonderful, attentive presence. I felt like she was with me from start to finish, the entirety of the class, and I just want to let her know that I appreciated her energy so much. Her name is Maddie Tillman from Fancy Feet Dance Studio.
Hi, everybody. Amazing job this weekend. Can you clap for yourselves? Really good work. I always really enjoy coming here to Santa Clara for a mix of reasons, but this weekend was no different than the other years. I really, really loved it, so thank you so much. My rock star came from the mini room, and something I talked about a lot in my classes this weekend for some reason was the balance between having fun and also the discipline and the hard work when we take class. And I think this is something this dancer did really well. She was super passionate, had so much energy, was really tapping into her imagination. So I want to reward her for all those things that I saw. She is from Yunlu Performing Arts Academy, and her name is Irene Hugh. Is she here?
Hey guys, thank you for such a wonderful weekend. Every class was fantastic, the energy was amazing. My rock star also comes from the mini room. I had the minis yesterday, and it was about 1,500 degrees in that room. And within 10 minutes, every single person in there was dripping in sweat. There was, and everyone was working really hard, but there was one girl whose energy never faded. And more importantly than her energy and her dancing, her smile and her enthusiasm got bigger as it got hotter. And I wanted to reward her for to keep going. I was just so impressed with her drive and dedication. Vivian Day from the Dance Studio of Fresno.
Hey guys, thank you so much for a great weekend. My rock star comes from the mini room. I had them today. And this dancer, she was so amazing in my class. I could watch her dance every day. Her passion was undeniable, especially when we improvised in the beginning. You could just tell, like, the way she was just like moving her arms and like getting lost in the space, smiling the whole time. You could just tell she loved dance or she loved tap. She loved being in the classroom. She loved moving. I loved having her in my class. Her passion is undeniable. Her name is Abby Sadian from Studio A. And we will get this to her. Thank you.
What's up, guys? So I wrote down some rock star numbers. I don't know what happened. They didn't print it up. So I'll just try and say something nice. I had a beautiful weekend with you guys. It really was amazing in every room. So present, so committed, so adventurous, all of you. I just really appreciate that. One of my biggest things that I always try to talk about is that, you know, as our dance careers advance and things can tend to get more and more intense, there can be more and more pressure. So I just think it's so important to keep introducing play in new ways as things get more intense and more stressful, to keep the play involved. You know, we don't stop playing because we've grown old. We grow old because we stop playing. Yeah? So thank you guys so much. Present.
All right. Thank you, Wade. And let's hear for all the rock stars. And let's hear for our faculty. Thank you, faculty. We are going to get on with the show.
And up next from Hype Dance Studio, this is What Up, Doc. From Hype Dance Studio, that was What Up, Doc. And up next, from Heat Dance Studio, this is Mannequin. We'll be right back. From Heat Dance Studio, that was Mannequin. And up next from the dance studio, Fresno, this is Big White Room.
Thank you.
From the dance studio Fresno, that was Big White Room. And up next from Ryan's American Dance, this is Taking It to the Streets.
You don't know me, but I'm your brother.
From Ryan's American Dance, that was Taking It to the Streets. And up next from NorCal Dance Arts, this is Maybe Baby.
You know, girls, it's hard to find a guy that really blows your mind. And you just dig everything about him. And when you mess up your good thing, you feel like you wanna die. I know, because I messed up mine. You know, girls, sometimes we can say some pretty dumb things. I told the nicest guy in the world to get lost. I don't need you. And then one evening, I was standing at the bus stop and I heard a voice behind me say, "Oh, I just fell all apart inside because I hadn't heard that voice in such a long time." I turned around, and there he was. Oh, he was looking so good. I couldn't help but wonder if the flame was still there. But I knew I had to find out, and it had to be now. So I took his hand, looked into his eyes, and I said, from NorCal Dance Arts, that was Maybe Baby. At this time, we'd like to ask all of our mini and junior VIP finalists to make their way on up to the stage. All of our mini and junior VIP finalists, make your way on up. That's it. Come on up, all minis and junior VIP finalists. If you're a finalist, and you're a mini or junior, come on up on stage. Junior's in the back. Minnie's a little bit in front. I see the world through my thrift store shades. Rose color lenses and a fake gold frame. Come on. Playing old rock songs on an air guitar. Posing for your picture like a superstar. Yeah, come on. And if you're wondering why I move the way I do. That's it, you can fill it in. It doesn't have to be a line. You can make a couple lines. Junior's in the back, Minnie's in front. All right, I think we have all of them. So it is time for our VIP scholarship announcements. All of these dancers on stage are qualified to compete at our Nationals, the Dance Awards. There's one in Las Vegas and in Orlando this summer. They can compete for mini or junior best dancer at that event. They receive a partial scholarship to that event as well as a partial scholarship to Dancer Palooza. Within all of these finalists, we have runners-up and we have winners. The runners-up receive everything I just said, and the winners also receive a free jump, which is good for a whole year. So they can come back for free, actually, for a whole year if they are one of the winners. So we are going to start with our mini jump VIP runners-up. Dancers, if you hear your name, head on over to Katie. She is going to line you up. So here we go. Our mini VIP runners-up.
From Gotta Dance Company, Julian Aranda, number 126. From NorCal Dance Arts, Adriana Bernhard, number 64. From NorCal Dance Arts, Zeta Berlaza, number 131. From NorCal Dance Arts, Eliana Kane, number 66. From NorCal Dance Arts, Ryland Sateo, number 135. From Dolce Dance Studio, Zuri Gurman, number 153. From Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts Academy, Sierra Guo, number 157. From Jean-Lou Performing Arts Academy, Athena Yu, number 161. From Danceology, Elanani Knight, number 165. From Danceology, Kendall Kolog, number 82. From Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts Academy, Ariel Canaris, number 166. From Jean-Lou Performing Arts Academy, Ava Lai, number 171. From the dance studio of Fresno, Naomi Oji, number 184. From Variant Movement, Savannah Orr, number 98. From Gotta Dance Company, Josie Owsley, number 188. From To The Point Dance Center, Caitlin Bake, number 99. From the dance studio of Fresno, Giada Papi, number 190. From Studio X, Mila Renee, number 104. From Motion State Studios, Lex Ventura, number 209. From NorCal Dance Arts, Callie Valoria, number 213. And from Heat Dance Studio, Aaliyah Wandera, number 215. Those are our runners-up, and we have five mini VIP winners from Bay Area Dance School, Emily Baik, number 60. Come on down in front. From Aurora Monroe School of Dance, Aurora Brady, number 132. From Motion State Studios, Harley Gross, number 156. From NorCal Dance Arts, Payton Jetson, number 81. And from NorCal Dance Arts, Mika Takase, number 202. Those are our five winners, and let's hear it for all of our mini VIP finalists. Take a big bow, minis. Congratulations to all of you. We hope to see you at the Dance Awards this summer. You can head into the audience. Congratulations to all of you. Great job, dancers. All right, time for our juniors. Here we go. Same thing, we will start with our junior VIP runners up. From Heat Dance Studio, Ataji Albert, number 395. From the dance studio, Fresno, McKinley Andrews, number 282. From Danceology, LA Un, number 283. From Melodic Remedy Dance Studio, Sibel Buckland, number 292. From Core Connection Dance Company, Emma Burke, number 293. From West Valley Dance Company, Isabel Cabral, number 403. From Evoke Dance Movement, Annie Carlson, number 404. From NorCal Dance Arts, Zoe Carpio, number 296. From NorCal Dance Arts, Zoya Chin, number 301. From the dance studio of Fresno, Sydney Chu, number 406. From NorCal Dance Arts, Aria Davey, number 307. From Hype Dance Studio, Harper Takali, number 416. From NorCal Dance Arts, Alexis Fisher, number 419. From NorCal Dance Arts, Brooklyn Fisher, number 420. From NorCal Dance Arts, Vivian Foy, number 421. From In the Spotlight Dance Company, Grace Gish, number 494. From Dance Connection, Palo Alto, Alana Gordon, number 322. From the dance studio of Fresno, Kalani Jenkins, number 435. From NorCal Dance Arts, Ella Gawaji, number 438. From Aurora Monroe School of Dance, Jalen Kennedy Smith, number 440. From Core Connection Dance Company, Addison Kincaid, number 333. From Bay Area Dance School, Penny Koch, number 443. From In the Spotlight Dance Company, Sadie Kojerman, number 493. From NorCal Dance Arts, Zara Kazia, number 336. From Creative Edge Dance Studio, Yuni Lee, number 337. From Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts Academy, Joy Lin, number 445. From Mather Dance Company, Elizabeth Ling, number 339. From Mather Dance Company, Sarai Lopez Prado, number 340. From In the Spotlight Dance Company, Della Medina, number 495. From Los Altos Dance Academy, Iris Meyer, number 345. From NorCal Dance Arts, Presley Nava, number 454. From Core Connection Dance Company, Aria O'Mara, number 353. From Gotta Dance Company, Madison Owens, number 354. From the dance studio of Fresno, Kaya Smith, number 367. From Core Connection Dance Company, Caitlin Thomas, number 378. From Bay Area Dance School, Isabella Tom, number 475. From Heat Dance Studio, Naima Trammell, number 477. From Studio at Ryan's American Dance, Peyton Weir, number 483. From Junlu Performing Arts Academy, Stephanie Yu, number 389. From Los Altos Dance Academy, Nicole Yornadova, number 391. And from NorCal Dance Arts, Ellen Zhang, number 487. Those are our junior runners-up, and we have 9 winners. Here they are from Yoko's Iris Chan, number 298. From Yoko's Ava Ding, number 414. From NorCal Dance Arts, Katie Grace Dong, number 415. From Yoko's Aria Du, number 311. From Yoko's Emily Ko, number 442. From Project 21, Diana Kuznetsova, number 491. From Project 21, Isabella Kuznetsova, number 490. From Yoko's Isabella Joe, number 474. And from Yoko's Fiona Wu, number 485. Those are our 9 winners in Santa Clara. Let's hear for all of the junior VIPs. Take a big bow. Congratulations to all of you. Again, we hope to see you at the Dance Awards this summer. Congratulations. You can head out into the audience. Thank you. All right, it is time for all of our teens and senior VIP finalists. All teen and senior VIP finalists, come on up onto the stage. Seniors in the back, all the way back against the lights, all the way back. Seniors all the way back here. Teens will be a little bit in front. The seniors all the way back here. If you're a senior, all the way back where I am back here. Yep. Seniors all the way back. I think we're all set. So here we go, same idea. We are gonna start with all of our teen VIP runners up. If you hear your name, head on over to Katie. She's gonna line you up in a big semicircle. Here we go. From the dance studio of Fresno, Reagan Aller, number 540 is runner up. From the dance studio of Fresno, Karina Angiano, number 543. From NorCal Dance Arts, Kaden Sassis, number 661. From the dance studio of Fresno, Isabella Bally, number 786. From NorCal Dance Arts, London Baron, number 665. From Hype Dance Studio, Caitlin Bauer, number 668. From Center Stage Performing Arts Studio, Caroline Broderick, number 882. From the dance studio of Fresno, Richard Campbell, number 676. From the dance studio to Amina Carter, number 792. From NorCal Dance Arts, Jocelyn Chen, number 558. From O'Brien Center for the Arts, Jameson Cochran, number 796. From Transitions Dance Center, Anna Counts, number 684. From NorCal Dance Arts, Sheila Q, number 561. From NorCal Dance Arts, Ava Davey, number 563. From the dance studio of Fresno, Lillian Day, number 687. From Core Connection Dance Company, Gianna Dionda, number 564. From Motion State Studios, Rose DiMaggio, number 688. From Dance Connection Palo Alto, Kennedy Du, number 804. From the dance studio of Fresno, Zoe Dominguez, number 566. From the dance studio of Fresno, Alexa Garcia, number 573. From Captivating Dance by Nona, Tessa Goldman, number 816. From Captivating Dance by Nona, Jordan Hollies, number 822. From True Dance, Brendan Isla, number 713. From Danceology, Kendall Junt, number 584. From NorCal Dance Arts, Charlie Kautzer, number 831. From Dance Connection Palo Alto, Sophia Kim, number 588. From Dance Connection Palo Alto, Kaylee Ko, number 833.
From NorCal Dance Arts, Alyssa Cruz, number 722. From NorCal Dance Arts, Audrey LaFrance, number 835. From Motion State Studios, Amanda Lee, number 597. From Dimitri Kulif Classical Ballet, Kamen Lee, number 598. From Creative Edge Dance Studio, Manu Lee, number 725. From Studio at Ryan's American Dance, Macy LaPelle, number 600. From NorCal Dance Arts, Summer Lee, number 601. From True Dance, Grace LeBrien, number 727. From Transitions Dance Center, Riley Linninger, number 729. From NorCal Dance Arts, Aria Leo, number 730. From Mather Dance Company, Sophia Lopez Prado, number 603. From Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts Academy, Madeline Liu, number 606. From Bay Area Dance School, Ella Marcellana, number 607. From NorCal Dance Arts, Kaylee Matsu, number 609. From the Dance Studio of Fresno, Lily McCarty, number 846. From Studio Fusion, Morgan McCormick, number 879. From the Dance Studio of Fresno, Jane Menace, number 737. From NorCal Dance Arts, Nora Nugent, number 742. From Infinity Dance Studio, San Jose, Hannah Pham, number 746. From True Dance, Camille Quiffis, number 619. From NorCal Dance Arts, Olivia Risa, number 623. From Motion State Studios, Leah Sachs, number 867. From Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts Academy, Braylon Schaefer, number 629. From Gotta Dance Company, Donica Schmidt, number 630. From the Dance Studio of Fresno, Owen Scoggins, number 761. From Bay Area Dance School, Zoe Scherer, number 663. From NorCal Dance Arts, Rhea Sina, number 636. From NorCal Dance Arts, Grayson Skarsvag, number 870. From NorCal Dance Arts, Paloma Spencer, number 640. From the Dance Studio of Fresno, Ava Strand, number 641. From Heat Dance Studio, Cameron Taylor, number 644. From NorCal Dance Arts, Claire Teresi, number 771. From the Dance Studio of Fresno, Lila Vincent, number 873. And from Los Altos Dance Academy, Alexandra Sicaro, number 783. Those are our runners-up. Congratulations, and we have 15 teen winners. Here's our winners. From NorCal Dance Arts, Logan Asuncion, number 663. From Bay Area Dance School, Kamina Becker, number 787. From Los Altos Dance Academy, Caitlin Cho, number 679. From NorCal Dance Arts, Sienna Kiola, number 680. From the Dance Studio of Fresno, Simone De La Cuerda, number 801. From the Dance Studio of Fresno, Kate Howard, number 709. From the Dance Studio of Fresno, Brooklyn Klein, number 591. From NorCal Dance Arts, Miranda Lynn, number 602. From NorCal Dance Arts, Noel Martinez, number 844. From the Dance Studio of Fresno, Taylor Patricio, number 855. From NorCal Dance Arts, Madison Raquel, number 756. From Danceology, Makaya Roo, number 758. From Yoko's, Raina Wu, number 887. From Yoko, Sophia Zhao, number 656. And from Bay Area Dance School, Lexi Zhu, number 657. Those are our 15 winners in Santa Clara. Let's hear for all the teen finalists. They're all amazing. Take a big bow, finalists. Congratulations, and again, we'll hope to see you this summer at the Dance Awards. Congratulations. All right, and last but not least, our seniors. Here we go, starting with our senior VIP runners-up. From West Valley Dance Company, Nicole Owls, number 10 to 11. From NorCal Dance Arts, Evie Barkley, number 10, 12. From Bay Area Dance School, Shia Ben David, number 933. From Pacific Arts Complex, Ava Camargo, number 1102. From Studio at Ryan's American Dance, Mikhail Carino, number 1017. From NorCal Dance Arts, Killen Kasem, number 941. From NorCal Dance Arts, Sky Kasem, number 1085. From West Valley Dance Company, Claire Chang, number 942. From the Dance Studio of Fresno, Cameron Christensen, number 1086. From Studio at Ryan's American Dance, Colin Dean, number 945. From NorCal Dance Arts, Kai Javier, number 1038. From NorCal Dance Arts, Ava LaFrance, number 1090.
From NorCal Dance Arts, Gracie Lee, number 961. From Core Connection Dance Company, Kai Ellen, it's number 962. From the dance studio of Fresno, Ava Linneman, number 963. From NorCal Dance Arts, Kalina Mansasala, number 965. From NorCal Dance Arts, Alexandria Martinez, number 1044. From the dance studio of Fresno, Isabella Mazzoni, number 969. From Capistrano Dance Company, Hannah McCabb, number 970. From Pacific Arts Complex, Sage Melton, number 1046. From West Valley Dance Company, Marcello Salvataria, number 1060. From the dance studio of Fresno, Ellen Sano, number 1062. From the dance studio of Fresno, Haley Shock, number 1063. From NorCal Dance Arts, Sophia Shea, number 1066. From the dance studio of Fresno, Jillian Silva, number 1067. From studio at Ryan's American Dance, Paloma Smith, number 1069. From NorCal Dance Arts, Galisa Towns, number 1079. From Bay Area Dance School, Leanne Van, number 1080. From the dance studio of Fresno, Rayonda Ward, number 1005. From Pacific Arts Complex, Maya Yamada, number 1103. From Los Altos Dance Academy, Annie Yordanova, number 1008. And from Transitions Dance Center, Sierra Zoller, number 1083. Those are our runners-up, and we have 9 senior winners. Here they are from NorCal Dance Arts, Soleil Chadez, number 1019. From NorCal Dance Arts, Jordan Green, number 1034. From Project 21, JoJo Jessen, number 1100. From the dance studio of Fresno, Cameron Maddox, number 964. From Bay Area Dance School, Emma Martellana, number 966. From the dance studio of Fresno, Kelly Nishimine, number 1091. From NorCal Dance Arts, Catalina Salberg, number 989. From NorCal Dance Arts, Carly Thinfin, number 997. And from NorCal Dance Arts, Caitlin Tom, number 998. Those are our 9 winners. And that is going to wrap up our weekend, Santa Clara. Let's hear for all the seniors.